Hi there and welcome back, I'm Alex Berg, and last time, I didn't realize last time Japan declared war on us. And here's the thing, it's been a couple of days since I recorded, and I completely forgot. I was thinking, should I do more America, or did I wrap that one up last time? And then let's load up and see where we were and just make sure we didn't leave it hanging. And no, there's still some interesting things to be had here. There's a war with Japan. He has an army. Do I have an army that can match that? What the hell's going on here? How about you don't attack that? And go like that and that instead. Okay. So, not sure what you're doing, but stop it. You are very eager. Why are... Well, there goes Egypt. Yeah, Deutsches Mittelafrika. Africa. You have lots of friends and allies and things, and Abyssinia. Because now I'm getting confused with my Turkey, my Ottoman campaign. And they're like, Abyssinia, are you still around? But yeah, no. Iran. Yeah, okay. So, hello. Hello. You need to... You know, do that. Can you do that for me? I'm not sure about this advance, though. Attention. Ready, sir. Yeah, you push in there. Ooh, there we go. Ready, sir. And you guys, hold up. Because I'm going to need you to blitz through to Tehran. There you go. And just a broad advance like that should be fine. You are Army 11, yeah? There you go. Execute that plan. You execute your plan. Everybody execute their plans. Okay, you're holding off the Finns. You're gonna keep doing that, so I'm gonna put you in a new theater. Wait, what? Oh, you're holding off the Finns. You're doing this. And you're doing that. Then you guys are... Oh, wow. Yeah, I'm gonna wait for them to close off this, and then we're gonna push in and do it all over again. Because I want a cohesive front. Now, there's probably advantages to going in and taking back this territory and then maneuvering around, but I don't have the micro skills for that, and so we're not gonna. But what we are gonna is we're gonna create a fullback line. And said fullback line will be like that. And then you guys can... Oh yeah, you're in the yellow. Move out. Yeah, that'll work for now. Yeah, everybody's being called in. I know. I understand what's going on. Are you gonna get called in? Who are you? You're Middle Europa, right? I should get these things. That'd probably help. You're Middle Europa, yes you are. And what's going on out here? Am I being massacred by fleets? No. Looks like I'm hunting down his fleets just fine. What's all this then? I could call in France to finish off this. Would that be prudent? Let's have a look at the map. France pants. Might be. Oh, look. He's got all these little islands. Damn him. It's gonna be a long slug over there, that's for damn sure. You know what? I think I will call in France. Call to arms. Or will he call in everybody else? I don't rightly remember. Okay, there's no rush. Just relax. Just relax, guy. Who are you? You're Spanish Africa. You're not my puppet. Kingdom of Spain. Oh well. There's an opportunity for a pocket here. Attention. Ready, sir. Yes, sir. Attention. Oh, there we go. Keep on attacking. Ready. Move out. Attention. Think we can do this? Orders. I think we might be able to. Orders. How about you guys? Go like this, huh? Yeah, I know he's running. He's understood what we're doing. And he's not having any of it. Nice try, though. Okay, he's just generally pulling back now, isn't he? Our thing is over here. Yes, sir. They're okay, except for the fact that there is no supply down here. Not entirely sure how I should address that. Let's just compound the problem by adding more divisions to it, and that's basically what the AI does. Should work for me too, right? That's how computer games work. Oh yeah, you're on super aggressive. Cool. Ooh! Who are you? Who can I integrate? The Kingdom of France. Okay. So, Kingdom of France is now super duper eager to get out, yep. But I think we're doing things to him. Yeah, we're building it. So no, you don't get out, France. You don't get out. Factories to spare. What am I lacking in? Only good guns. Medium tanks. Jesus, we're lacking in medium tanks. Okay then. Orders. Ready to move. Listen up. Move out. Good for you, France. Winning that rebellion. Move out. Attention. Okay, so let's just work on clearing these ports. Something like that. There we are. There's that sorted. How are things over here? Yeah, the Japanese are hesitant. Which is probably understandable. Actually, it's not. Why are they hesitant? Inquiring minds would like to know. Okay, get rid of that. Thank you. And go there and march. Have a lot of navy experience. Is that something you want to spend? Let's have a look. We're in 43. We have carrier threes. When will carrier fours be a thing? 44 December next year. Right. So I will save it. Probably not making that much experience on ships right now anyway. Right, the Iranian Empire is kind of destroyed here. Just, you know, increase fighter production because reasons. Yes, can you guys go to Tehran? For me, that would be nice. There we go, perfect. Yes, sir. Well, you say perfect, but there he ran. There, that's all cleared up now. Wonderful. If you go make sure that stack's dead. Move out. Getting close to his capital. Ah, I didn't surrender him. How close are we to surrendering him? We are not that close, actually. We need another 12%. Hmm. It means I'm going to basically have to occupy the whole country. Would you look at that? Better field hospitals. So our soldiers can rest and recuperate. That's the end of my coffee. Anywho, get more support equipment. Ready to move. Command. There they go. Thank you. Take all of it. Mwahaha, it's all mine. Would you look at that? Shiny. Super shiny. What do you want to produce? I need more transport ships. And then I need... Wow, is that... That's not all of the I'm building, is it? No. But there was definitely more ships in there than I thought there would be. No more transport ships than I thought there would be. Just round out these so we have full factories running. That's a lot of tanks. That's a lot of mechanized too. We're gonna get more artillery pieces because I'm about to get better ones. I have a huge surplus of chromium. There goes the nuclear reactor. Let's start that because we can. Okay, we're short tungsten and steel. Great. Steel. Who can supply me? The German Rep- Ah, but that will mean they'll tear free. No! No! That thing, then. Because if I do accept from the German Republic, they're going to get independence points from that. And that's just awful. What else do we need? I actually need more steel than that. But I need tungsten too. So Portugal, be a pal. Get me some tungsten. Nothing left to do here except, you know, I'll take a decisive battle guy because that's the kind of guy I am. You guys, forget all about your orders. I really wish it wasn't sort of advanced to this line order, no matter who controls it, but there isn't.
Least nip.
Okay, we're about to gain control of this whole bulge thing. Okay, so no, not you, you. Is it? No, it's... Where are you? Yeah, you, that's you. Okay. Come on. Here we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Now we're actually getting some resistance too. That reminds me. Am I not producing any units? I'm not producing any. Well, actually I am, but. Oh, there's my heavy infantry. Yeah, I got my mod working again. By the way, Which is cool. Pick up that, please. And you, what do you want? Tell me what you want. Hang on, I need to get more resources out of the ground. Ready, sir. Call in. Advance. Move out. Attention. Come on. Hey, we pinned someone. Cool. Okay, so now we have this bulge to deal with. Let's see. Your garrison. What are you garrisoning? Okay, you're garrisoning that. You are that garrison, so that's fine. The task force Eurozone. Yeah, you guys should probably bring you to the fight, huh? Eh. Yeah, we're gonna march over here and then we're gonna amphibious assault over like that. That's the plan. Might not be a particularly good plan, but that's the plan. So we're gonna need those armored units. These guys, yep. I'm gonna need them to come in here and fill that gap and change their color so I can keep an eye on them. There we go. And this is heavy infantry. Wow, cool. Please come to here.
Yes, sir.
Amphibious troops. Well, for now, garrison.
Yes, sir.
You know, this area. Don't care so much about that. Don't care about that. Don't care about that. 25, they're one short. Okay. Just focus on the ports. You're all stationed up there, which is fine. What are you? Your reserve. Okay. Why don't you go reserve yourself over there? And you're an armored reserve for this. Wow. Okay. Sure. Why not? So let's mark you as armored. You're heavy infantry. We need some sort of symbol for heavy infantry. We'll use the Ace of Spades thing.
Ready to move.
Okay, you're regular infantry. You are regular infantry with a cavalry division.
Ready.
Okay, so where are you at? What are you doing?
Move out.
And you guys advance on a broad front to here. Better maintenance companies, that's good. Let's see. Better field hospitals for our troops. Everything seems to be working out just fine, doesn't it? Silly Japanese thinking they can come here and declare war on me. Just because I control all the oil in the world. Actually, I don't. There's a lot of oil stuck in here, isn't there? Oh well. What am I short on right now? Steel? Steel and tungsten. Well, tungsten I can solve. You. Anyway, I think that's it for this session. Thanks for watching, guys, and let me know in the comment section down below what we should do next, if we can put a fork in it, if I need to invade La Plata, or what I need to do. Anyway, see you around. Cheers. Click the thingies, all the thingies.